Very good morning, students. Welcome to the live class. Live class 3. In live class 1 and live class 2, so we have discussed what are haloalkanes and its classification and nomenclatures of what are haloalkanes. The today I am discussing the very important concept is methods of preparations of haloalkane. The first methods of preparation of haloalkane is from alcohol. From alcohol using hydrogen halide. Okay, the first is from alcohol using hydrogen halide. So the formula of hydrogen halide is HX. The first is from alcohol using what? Hydrogen halide. So here the first is what? Here what is meant by hydrogen halide? HBr, HCl and HI. So these are the examples of what? Hydrogen halide. The first is what? A, with the hydrogen chloride. Yes, my dear students, with the hydrogen chloride. So from alcohol using hydrogen halide, H is what? Hydrogen. X is what? Halide. So example of hydrogen halides are hydrogen chloride, hydrogen iodide, hydrogen bromide. Now the reaction with hydrogen chloride, the formula is what? Formula is what? HCl. The formula is what? HCl. Yes, I can take here. From alcohol, what is the general formula? ROH. ROH is called what? Alcohol. ROH is called what? Alcohol. Alcohol is reacts with what? Reacts with what? Hydrochloric acid or hydrogen chloride in the presence of anhydrous zinc chloride. In the presence of anhydrous zinc chloride, it gives what? RCl. It gives what? RCl plus of what? Water. So what is R? R is nothing but a alkyl. Cl is called what? Cl is called what? Chloride. Cl is called what? Chloride. So this is the general formula. So here the general formula, alcohol is reacts with what? Hydrochloric acid or hydrogen chloride in the presence of what? Anhydrous zinc chloride. So it gives what? Alkyl chloride. So here what is the role of this anhydrous zinc chloride? This anhydrous zinc chloride, it acts as a dehydrating agent and it removes what? It removes what? Water molecule. It removes what? Water molecule. By removing this, it gives what? RCl. RCl is called what? Alkyl chloride. Next is here in the examination, the question is here. Example, you have to write down. Yes, example. What is R? R is a alkyl group. So I can take, which is the alkyl group? R I can take what? CH3CH2. CH3CH2 is what? Alkyl group. OH is what? So this is the functional group of what? Alcohol. So what is the name? Name is what? Ethyl alcohol. The name is what? Ethyl alcohol. The name is what? Ethyl alcohol. This ethyl alcohol is reacts with what? Reacts with what? Hydrochloric acid in the presence of what? In the presence of what? Anhydrous zinc chloride. So R we have taken what? CH3CH2. Same. R is a ethyl group. R is a ethyl group. CH3CH2. This is what? Cl plus of what? Plus of what? Water. So this is called what? This is called what? Ethyl chloride. This is called what? Ethyl chloride. How these alkyl halides are prepared? The alkyl halides are prepared from alcohol using what? Hydrogen halide. If you want alkyl chloride, you add HCl. If you want alkyl bromide, you have to add HBr. If you want alkyl iodide, you have to add what? HI. So here, what is the ethyl alcohol? What is the IUPAC name? Two carbon atoms. So it is called what? Ethanol. It is a ethanol. So next, what is the IUPAC name of this product ethyl chloride, it is called what? Chloroethane. This is what? Chloroethane. So this is the chloroethane. So the name inside the bracket is the ipecinin. So without bracket is the common name. In the examination, 2 marks question. So how do you convert ethyl alcohol to ethyl chloride? The answer is same, or the reaction is same. Suppose, how do you convert ethyl alcohol to chloroethane? Even the answer is also same. And sometime, how do you convert ethanol to ethyl chloride or ethanol to chloroethane? So this is the way of what the asking the question in the annual examination. So we can ask, for example, so how do you convert ethyl alcohol to ethyl chloride? Same answer, same reaction. So how do you convert ethyl alcohol to chloroethane? Or how do you convert ethanol to ethyl chloride? Or how do you convert ethanol to chloroethane? So otherwise, what happens when ethyl alcohol reacts with hydrochloric acid? Or what happens when ethanol reacts with what? Hydrochloric acid? The questions, so we can ask in different ways, but the answer is what? Same. So in the examination, the 2 marks question, so what happens when ethyl alcohol reacts with ethyl chloride? So simply how to write down, when ethyl alcohol is reacts with what? Hydrochloric acid, in the presence of what? Anhydrous zinc chloride, it gives what? Ethyl chloride. The statement carries 1 mark and the reaction carries what? 1 mark. Suppose if you not write the statement, so direct you have to write down what? The reaction with name of what? Reactant and product. So it is called what? A self-explanatory reaction. So with statement and reaction is 2 marks, or without statement, only reaction with the name of this reactant product also carries what? 2 marks. So this is the first methods of preparation of what? Alkyl halide from alcohol using hydrogen halide. Hydrogen halide may be HCl, HBr and HI. So the first we have taken, so with hydrogen chloride, this is HCl. Okay, so this is the A reaction. The next is, my dear student, now it is a, now I can take what? The reaction B. This is what? B. So this is what? With hydrogen chloride is what? Now you have to go for reaction with what? Or reaction with what? Hydrogen bromide. The reaction with what? Hydrogen bromide. The reaction with what? Hydrogen bromide. Yes. What is the formula? HBr. So this is the second example of what? Hydrogen halide. Hydrogen H. Halide X is what? Br. Yes, same. Same reaction. In the examination, same. So for example, what happens here? The alcohol reacts with what? HBr. Same. The alcohol reacts with what? HBr. In the presence of what? Anhydrous zinc chloride, it gives what? Alkyl bromide. It gives what? Alkyl bromide. Correct or not? So otherwise, once again, I can. So this, it gives RBr. RBr plus of what? Plus of what? What? R is called what? R is called what? Alkyl. So Br is called what? Br is called what? Bromide. In the examination, so what happens when alcohol reacts with hydrobromic acid or hydrogen bromide? So alcohol is reacts with hydrobromic acid in the presence of what? In the presence of what? So concentrated H2SO4. Even though concentrated H2SO4 is also acts as a concentrated H2SO4. This is the concentrated H2SO4. This concentrated H2SO4 is also dehydrating agent. It gives what? Alkyl bromide. Next is the example. So see, this is called what? Ethyl alcohol. Only how to change. Here you have to change what? HBr. How to take what? HBr. This is called what? Hydrogen bromide. This when ethyl alcohol is reacts with hydrogen bromide. When ethyl alcohol is reacts with what? Hydrogen bromide. So in the presence of what? In the presence of what? Concentrated H2SO4. In the presence of what? Concentrated H2SO4. What it gives? It gives ethyl bromide. It gives what, everybody? Ethyl bromide. Okay. So this is the ethyl bromide. Yes. Ethyl bromide. Ethyl bromide. So this is the common name. This is ipecinin. It is nothing but a bromoethane. This is what? Bromoethane. Yes, my dear students. Okay. So all of them. So in the examination, so the question, what happens when alcohol reacts with hydrogen bromide? Alcohol reacts with hydrogen bromide in the presence of constant H2SO4, it gives alkyl bromide. If you want alkyl bromide, you add HBr. Okay, next you take what? Ethyl alcohol. R is what? Alkyl group. What is alkyl? Which is alkyl here? CH3CH2 is called what? Alkyl. Alkyl name is
ethyl. So this is OH is alcohol. Ethyl alcohol is reacts with hydrobromic acid or hydrogen bromide in the presence of constant H2SO4. It gives what? Ethyl bromide. So in the examination, the way of asking question, how do you convert ethyl alcohol to ethyl bromide? Or how do you convert ethyl alcohol to bromoethane? Or how do you convert ethanol to ethyl bromide? Or how do you convert ethanol to bromoethane? Or sometime what happens when ethyl alcohol reacts with hydrobromic acid or ethanol reacts with what? Hydrobromic acid. But the questions are different, but the answer is what? Same. So this is from alcohol using hydrogen halide example with hydrogen bromide. And the next is what here? The next is so this is a B is over. Now I can take what? C. So this is what? C reaction with the hydrogen iodide. With the hydrogen iodide or hydroiodic acid. It is also called hydrogen iodide or hydro. With the hydrogen iodide. With the hydrogen iodide. Okay. It's the hydrogen iodide. What is the formula? This is HI. Okay. What happens here? Same. Yes, I can write here. Yes. Okay, same. This is the ether, same alcohol. From alcohol using hydrogenate. First example, hydrogen chloride. Second example, hydrogen bromide. Third example is hydrogen iodide. Yes, I can take. What is the hydrogen iodide? This is what? HI. So, by removal of what? By removal of what? Water. By removal of what? Water. So, what it gives? What it gives? It gives RI. This is what? RI. Plus of what? Plus of what? Water. What is this R? This is nothing but a alkyl iodide. This is nothing but a alkyl iodide. Okay, my dear students. So this is ethyl alcohol and the same, the reactant is same. Only how to change? Only how to change what? Hydrogen iodide. This is what everybody? Hydrogen iodide. So this is what's here. By removal of what? Water molecule. By removal of water molecule. So it gives, this is what everybody? Ethyl iodide. This is what? Ethyl iodide. This is nothing but a ethyl iodide. Or it is also called what? It is also called what? Iodoethane. It is also called what? Iodoethane. It is also called what? Iodoethane. So this is the first methods of preparation of what? Alcohol using what? The hydrogen halide. Hydrogen halide first is hydrogen chloride HCl, hydrogen bromide HBr, and hydrogen iodide, that is what? HI. So this is the first methods of preparations of what? Preparations of what? Haloalkane. Okay, now I can go for second methods of preparation. Okay, see here all of you. Second methods of preparation I am discussing. Same from alcohol using phosphorus halide from alcohol using phosphorus halide. Okay. So the first is what? The first reaction A with PCl5. PCl5 is nothing but a phosphorus with PCl5 means phosphorus pentachloride. Yes, this is the first with the phosphorus pentachloride. Yes, my dear students. The first I can take here. So now I can take here first ROH, you know that ROH, the question from alcohol using phosphorus halide. So I can take, this is PCl5. What is this PCl5? Pass. This is a PCl5 is nothing but a pass. So alcohol reacts with what? Phosphorus pentachloride. So what it gives? It gives what? RCl plus of what? Phosphorus oxychloride plus of what? Plus of what? HCl. So this is nothing but a alkyl chloride. This is nothing but a alkyl chloride. This is what? Alkyl chloride. Yes, my dear student. Alcohol is reacts with what? Phosphorus pentachloride. So it gives what? Alkyl chloride. Example.
So it is a very important example. Okay, R is what? Alkyl group. R is alkyl. One alkyl group is CH3 and it is what? CH2 and this is what? OH. What is the name of this CH3, CH2? The common name is ethyl alcohol. The common name is ethyl alcohol and the IPC name is what? Ethanol. IPC name is what? Ethanol. Why it is ethanol? Two carbon atom with single bond is AN. Alcohol suffix is OL. Plus of what? PCl5. So what it gives? R we have taken. R is alkyl group. CH3, CH2. Same you have to write down. CH3. And this is what? CH2, Cl. Plus of what? Phosphorus. Oxychloride plus of what HCl. What is the name? This is what CH3 CH2 is called what? Ether. Cl is called what chloride. So now ethyl chloride, what is the name? The name is chloroethane. Yes, my dear students, so this is the chloroethane. So without bracket is common name, with bracket is IUPAC name. In the examination, 2 marks question. In the 2 marks question, what happens when alcohol reacts with PCl5? Answer. Alcohol reacts with what? Phosphorus pentachloride. It gives alkyl chloride. Statement 1 marks and the reaction carries 1 mark. Suppose in the examination, what happens when ethyl alcohol reacts with PCl5? Ethyl alcohol reacts with phosphorus pentachloride. It gives ethyl chloride. So it is a statement carries 1 mark and write the reaction. It is 1 mark. Suppose in the examination. So what happens when ethanol reacts with PCl5? The answer is same. So what happens when, how do you convert ethyl alcohol to ethyl chloride? Or how do you convert ethyl alcohol to chloroethane? So the answer is what? Same. So students, you have to remember both common name and IUPAC name. Suppose sometime, how do you convert ethyl alcohol to ethyl chloride? Sometime the question, how do you convert ethyl alcohol to chloroethane? But answer is same. But you must familiar with what? Common name and what? IUPAC name. So this is them. So if you want alkyl chloride, you add what? PCl5 from alcohol using phosphorus halide. Now the second is what? So this A is what? With PCl5 is over. Now the B reaction is, now is the B reaction. Okay, A reaction is over. Now I am discussing B reaction. So HCl. A is the preparation of chloride. B is the preparation of what? Bromide. C bit is the preparation of what? Iodide. So here. Now the B bit. Yes. So this is the B. Here with PBr3. Yes. Why not PBr5? The question arises. For the preparation of alkyl chloride, we used PCl5. But here we are using PBr3 because PBr5 is not stable and it is not exist. So that's why we can use what? PBr3. What is the name of this? Phosphorus tribromide. This is what? Phosphorus tribromide. Yes, my dear students. So same, you have to write ROH. No doubt. ROH. This is alcohol. Yes, here you have to add what? PBr3. Why not PBr5? PBr5 is not exist and it is not a stable. So direct here it gives. Now the product is, no doubt it is, it gives RBr. So it gives RBr, but here it gives phosphorus acid. Here it gives phosphorus. What it gives? Alkyl bromide. It gives what? Alkyl bromide. The name is alkyl bromide. So here, all of us here, how many Br3s are there? 3. You have to make it balance. 3. 3 R. So it is. So alcohol reacts with phosphorus tribromide. The product is alkyl bromide. The question, why the PBr5 is not used? Because PBr5 is unstable and is not exist. So that's why we are using PBr. Same ideas to answer. What is example? Yes, it is a very important example. R is nothing but R is a CH3 group. CH3, CH2. This is a R is a CH3, CH2. What is the OH? OH is a alcohol. What is the name? Ethyl alcohol. Yes. Ethyl alcohol. Yes, my dear student. Ethyl alcohol. So this ethyl alcohol reacts with phosphorus tribromide. So what it gives? It gives CS3, CS2. This is what Br plus of what? H3PO3. S3PO3. What is the name? Ethyl bromide. Name is ethyl bromide. Name is ethyl bromide. Or what is IPS name? IPS name is bromo. Two carbon atom. Eighth single bond is and it is bromoethane. So in the examination, the question. So how do you convert ethyl alcohol to ethyl bromide? So ethyl alcohol is reacts with phosphorus tribromide. It gives ethyl bromide. Or in the examination, what happens when ethyl alcohol reacts with phosphorus tribromide? Same. Ethyl alcohol reacts with phosphorus tribromide. It gives what? Ethyl bromide. Or one more question. So what happens when ethanol reacts with? What happens when ethanol reacts with phosphorus tribromide? Ethanol reacts with phosphorus tribromide. It gives what? Ethyl bromide. So this is the B bit with the preparation of what? Alkyl bromide. Okay. So this is. The next is, if you want the alkyl iodide, what you have to do? So here, if you want alkyl iodide, same, this is the C bit. So with what? Pi3. With the Pi3, what does this mean? P means what? Phosphorus. Phosphorus triiodide. It is a phosphorus triiodide. Phosphorus triiodide. Okay. So here you have to take phosphorus. Phosphorus triiodide. Okay. Same here. Same, you have to change only Pi3. Same reaction. Pi3. Here you have to write down I. This is what? Okay. Here is also same. You have to write an example. So this is what? Pi3. What you have to write down here? Same. This is what? I. This is what? I. So what is the name? Ethyl iodide. The name? Ethyl iodide. This is two carbon atom. CH3 CH2 is a ethyl group. So I is nothing but a iodide. So it is also called. Iodoethane. It is also called what? Iodoethane. So this is the reaction. Here you have to write down alkyl iodide. The reaction is with Pi3. The product is alkyl iodide. If you want chloride, you have to add PCl5. If you want bromide, you have to add PBr3. If you want iodide, you have to add what? Pi3. Phosphorus tribromide. This is the first method is from alcohol is the starting material, starting reactant with a hydrogen halide. ABC with HBr, with HCl and with HI. Here second method is from alcohol using phosphorus halide. ABC, first is PCl5, second is PBr3, third is Pi3. Okay, yes. The next is what here? This is the second is what? Third method. Now I am discussing third method. Third, from alcohol, same from alcohol, using thionyl chloride, the name of this reaction is Dargens reaction or Dargens process. It is also called Dargens reaction or Dargens process. Okay, is the Dargens reaction or Dargens process. Okay, see here, this is the only method is used for the preparation of alkyl chloride. Yes, I can take here Dargens process. It is a very important. Yes, I can take ROH. ROH is called what? Alcohol. ROH is called what? Alcohol. To this add thionyl chloride. Thionyl, what is the formula? This is thionyl chloride. Yes. This is what? Thionyl chloride. Thionyl chloride. In the presence of what? Pyridine. In the presence of what? Pyridine. Okay. What you have to do? Here it gives what? RCl. it gives RCl plus HCl plus of what? SO2. So this is called alkyl chloride. This is called alkyl chloride. This is called alkyl chloride. Yes, my dear students. So in the examination, explain Darzin's process with example. First, you write down alcohol reacts with thionyl chloride in the presence of pyridine. It gives alkyl chloride. With example, it is a explanation of what Darzin's process. Example. Yes, I can go for example. Here, now I'm discussing what example. So in this example, I can take here example. Okay. So what is this example? R is a alkyl group. Most commonly used alkyl group is CH3CH2. OH is called. So it is a ethyl alcohol. It is a ethyl alcohol. It is a ethyl alcohol. To this add SOCl2. SOCl2 is called what? Thionyl chloride. In the presence of pyridine. In the presence of what? Pyridine. So R is what? R is what? CH3CH2. Yes. R is what? CH3CH2. Okay. R is nothing but R is what? CH3CH2Cl plus of what? HCl plus of what? SO2. HCl. Yes, sir. Yes, my dear students. So this is the thionyl chloride. Thionyl chloride. So in the examination, explain Darzin's process. What you have to write down? Alcohol reacts with what? Thionyl chloride. In the presence of pyridine, it gives alkyl chloride. And write down this example. Suppose in the examination, what happens? Alcohol reacts with thionyl chloride. 2 marks question. Alcohol reacts with thionyl chloride in the presence of pyridine. It gives alkyl chloride. Statement 1 mark. And this general equation is 1 mark. Total 2 marks. Suppose example. So what is Darzin's process? Or give an example of Darzin's process. Direct out write down. Ethyl alcohol reacts with thionyl chloride in the presence of pyridine. It gives ethyl chloride. It gives what? Ethyl chloride. In the examination, what happens when ethyl alcohol reacts with thionyl chloride? Ethyl alcohol reacts with thionyl chloride. It gives ethyl chloride. Or one more question, but answer is same. What happens when ethanol reacts with what? Thionyl chloride. Same. Ethanol reacts with thionyl chloride. It gives ethyl chloride. So this is the way of what asking the questions in the examination. So this is what first method is from alcohol using hydrogen halide. Second, from alcohol using phosphorus halide. The third, from alcohol using thionyl chloride. From alcohol using thionyl chloride is the Darzin's process. It is the method only for the preparation of alkyl chloride, but not alkyl bromide. Suppose if you are here. Suppose here, this is the only method for the preparation of what? Alkyl chloride. Because SOBr2 and SOI2, they are unstable and not exist. So it means, with help of Darzin's process, so we can prepare alkyl chloride by using what? Thionyl chloride. But we can't prepare alkyl bromide and alkyl iodide by using Darzin's process, because the SOCl2 is available and exists and stable. But SOBr2 and SOI2 is unstable, not available and not exist. So that's why. So this method is only for the preparation of what? Alkyl chloride by using SOCl2. So we can't add SOBr2, we can't add SOI2, because these are unstable and not exist. Okay. So this is the only one reaction in the from alcohol using thionyl chloride. Only one reaction is preparation of alkyl chloride, but not alkyl bromide, but not alkyl iodide, because these two are SOBr2 and SOI2 are not exist. Okay. Yes. The next is the fourth methods of preparation. The fourth methods of preparation. Yes, my dear student. fourth methods of preparation. What is fourth methods of preparation?
Okay, from alkene.
From alkene. From alkene. See here. What is from alkene? Yes, here. Okay, alkene. First, I can take. What is the form, general formula of alkene? RCH double bond CH2. RCH2 double bond CH2. Yes, here. See here. I can add what? I can add what? HX. See here. According to the Markovnikov's rule. According to the Markovnikov's rule. What is the Markovnikov's rule? When alkene reacts with what? Hydrogen halide. The halogen adds to what? The carbon containing least number of what? Hydrogen atom. And the hydrogen is adds to what? The carbon containing more number of what? Hydrogen atom across what? Double bond. So it is called what? Markovnikov's rule. What is the Markovnikov's rule? According to the Markovnikov's rule, alkene reacts with what? When unsymmetrical alkene reacts with what? Hydrogen halide. Okay. In the presence of water. Okay. When alkene reacts with what? Hydrogen halide. So the halogen or the halide is attached to what? The carbon containing least number of hydrogen atom. And the hydrogen is adds to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen atom is called what? Markovnikov's rule. So according to the Markovnikov's rule, so we can get what? We can get what? R, this is what? CH, this is what? X, and plus of what? Plus of what? CH3, plus of what? CH3, and one more product here we can get what? This is what? R, and next is what? Everybody, R, CH2, and this is what? CH2, and next is what? Okay, R we are taking, okay, R, okay, RCH2X, okay, RCH2X. So this is okay. So now I can take, what is this example? Suppose if it is an unsymmetrical alkene, yes. So what is R? R I can take what? CH3. So to this, this is CH and this is what? Double bond. This is CH2. This is called what? Propane. This is called what? Propane. This is called what? Propane. What is H? So I can take, for example, HBr. I can take what? HBr. According to the Markovnikov's rule, so when unsymmetrical alkene reacts with what? Hydrogen halide, the halogen is adds to what? The carbon containing least number of hydrogen atom, and the next hydrogen is adds to carbon containing more number of hydrogen atom. So by this, so it gives what here? Okay. So this is called CH3. This is what? CH3. Next it is what? CH. Next it is what? Anybody? Br. And next is what? Anybody? This is what? CH3. Is it correct or not? So Br is adds to this, it becomes CHBr. By adding this, double bond becomes what? Single bond. This H is CH3. So what is the name? It is, the name is isopropyl bromide. This is what? Anybody? Isopropyl bromide. Isopropyl bromide. Isopropyl bromide, or it is also called 2-bromopropane. 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 Is it correct or not? 2-bromopropane. So one more product here after R we have taken what? Okay. R we have taken what? Okay. R is what? CH3. Now it is CH2. Now it is CH2. This is what? Br. This is N-profile bromide. It is N-profile bromide. N-profile bromide, or it is also called 1-bromopropane. 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 So which is the major product here? 2-bromopropane. Yes, my dear students. So the alkyl halides can be prepared by mainly four methods. First is from alcohol using hydrogen halide. Second, from alcohol using phosphorus halide. Third, from alcohol using specially for preparation of alkyl halide, that is Darcin's process. And the fourth is from alkene. But you know that in the QC first year, we have studied Markovnikov's rule. What is the Markovnikov's rule? When unsymmetrical alkene, unsymmetrical means what here? So here CH2 double bond CH2. CH2 double bond CH2, it is a symmetrical. It is a symmetrical. Yes, shortly I can write symmetrical. Why it is symmetrical? across the double bond, both the side is CH2 group. So it is a symmetrical. But Markovnikov's rule is applicable only for what? Unsymmetrical alkene. Why it is unsymmetrical alkene? So across this double bond, across the double bond, here is CH2 group. Here is what? CH3CH. Both are different. So it is called unsymmetrical alkene. So when unsymmetrical alkene is reacts with what? Hydrogen halide, where the halogen is adds to what? The carbon containing what? Least number of hydrogen atom. Where the positive part, that is what? Hydrogen is adds to what? The carbon containing more number of hydrogen atom. So it gives what? It gives what? Two product. One is the major product, one is the minor product. So for example, here the propane. The propane is reacts with what? Hydrogen bromide. In this hydrogen bromide, the negative part is what? Br. Which is the positive part? Hydrogen is the positive part. According to the Markovnikov's rule, so when unsymmetrical alkene reacts with what? Hydrogen halide. So the negative part is adds to the carbon containing least number of hydrogen atom, and the positive part is adds to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen atom. So here R is nothing but a alkyl. So it is CH3. CH3CH double bond CH2. It is a unsymmetrical alkene. Name is what? Propane. So the H is what? Hydrogen. X is what? Br. So Br is negative part. Negative part adds to the carbon containing least number of hydrogen atom. Positive part is adds to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen atom. By this it gives two product. One is isopropyl bromide, and next is what? N-propyl bromide. Isopropyl bromide is a branched chain. N-propyl bromide is a state chain. N it indicates normal. Normal means what? State. So iso is a branched. So what is the IUPAC name? It is IUPAC name is 2-bromopropane, and IUPAC name of N-propyl bromide is 1-bromopropane. So here 2-bromopropane and 1-bromopropane. So which is the major product? Which is the major product? So this is the major product. Suppose if you want N-propyl bromide as a major product, you go the same reaction with anti-Markovnikov's rule. Anti-Markovnikov's rule means in the presence of what? Peroxide. In the presence of peroxide, so it is a reverse. Reverse means what? N-propyl bromide is the major product, and isopropyl bromide is the minor product. This is the complete reaction is according to what? Markovnikov's rule. If you want 2-bromopropane as a major product, you go through the reaction with the Markovnikov's rule. If you want N-propyl bromide as a major product, and you go through the reaction with what? Anti-Markovnikov's rule. Markovnikov's rule, negative part is adds to the carbon containing least number of hydrogen atom. Anti-Markovnikov's rule, the negative part is adds to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen. This is the only difference. So this reaction is completely according to what? According to Markovnikov's rule. Okay. Since the reaction is completely according to what? Markovnikov's rule. It is a Markovnikov's rule. Okay. This is a complete reaction according to Markovnikov's rule. Okay. Yes. Suppose if you want anti-Markovnikov's rule, only the changes, I can do the changes. Anti-Markovnikov's rule. So what is this anti-Markovnikov's rule? I can give example. Direct, I can give example. Suppose what is this anti-Markovnikov's rule? Yes. See here. CH3, CH, double bond, CH2. This is propane. This is propane. Plus of what? Same. HBr. What is the anti-Markovnikov's rule? This is hydrogen is positive. Br is here. In the previous reaction, Br is attached to the carbon containing least number of hydrogen atom. Across what? Double bond. Here, the Br is attached to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen atom, and the positive part hydrogen is adds to the carbon containing least number of hydrogen. Reverse, which is the major product here? Which is the major product here? The major product is in the presence of peroxide. You have to write down in the presence of peroxide. So which is the major product? CH3. This is what? CH2. This is what? CH2. It is what? Br. And this is the major product. Next, which is the minor product? CH3, this is CH, this is what? CH3, and this is what? Br. So this is what, everybody? N-propyl bromide. This is what? N-propyl bromide, and this is what? Isopropyl bromide. This is a isopropyl bromide. This is isopropyl bromide. Yes, my dear students, here. So, with Markovnikov's rule, previous reaction, isopropyl bromide as a major product means 90%, and this is 10%. But here, according to the anti-Markovnikov's rule, you have to add what? Peroxide. The reverse. Br is adds to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen atom. H plus is adds to the carbon containing least number of hydrogen. This is carbon containing one hydrogen. This carbon containing two hydrogen. So Br is adds to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen, and H plus is adds to the carbon containing least number of hydrogen. This is according to the anti-Markovnikov's rule. In the anti-Markovnikov's rule, which is the major product? N-propyl bromide. If you want N-propyl bromide, you add what? Peroxide. If you want isopropyl bromide as a major product, and you don't add what? Peroxide, and the reactions takes place according to the Markovnikov's rule. Yes. Okay. And the next is the last method, is the fifth method is, the fifth method is, okay, yes, my dear student, the fifth method is from alkane. Okay. From alkane. From alkane. From alkane. Yes. Now, from alkane. Yes, my dear students, from alkane. So, this is a free radical halogenation. This is nothing but a free radical halogenation. Yes. Free radical halogenation. Free radical halogenation. In first year, we have studied chain initiation, chain propagation, and chain termination. The mechanism of what? The conversion of methane to what? Methyl chloride. Okay. Similarly here, same from alkane. Alkane example is CS3, and this is what CS3. This is what ethane. This is what ethane. So ethane is reacts with what? Chlorine. And chlorine gas is passed to what? Ethane. In the presence of what? Diffused sunlight. In the presence of diffused sunlight, where the free radical substitution takes place. So by this it produces what? Yes. And this is what? HCl. So what is the name? Name is what? Ethyl chloride. The name is what? Ethyl chloride. What is this reaction? Ethane is reacts with what? Chlorine gas in the presence of what? Diffused sunlight. So it gives what? It gives what? Ethyl chloride. So this is the very important methods of preparations of what? Preparations of what? Haloalkane. First is from alcohol using hydrogen halide. Second is from alcohol using phosphorus halide. Third, from alcohol using thionyl chloride, that is particularly for the preparation of alkyl chloride, that is the Dargins process. The fourth is from alkene, according to Markovnikov's and anti-Markovnikov's rule. And the last is the from alkane, that is what? Free radical halogenation reaction. And the tomorrow's class, so I can discuss the halogen exchange method. Okay. Yes, my dear students. The tomorrow's class, I can discuss the halogen exchange method.